I am a retired management consultant and now a resident of Bless for about a year. I never thought that near about 80 years you can take a brush and paint. This is the first time I am into that. Motivation was that something new which I have never tried. And it really helped me very well, because I didn't know that 2.5 hours time I spent on painting, and it helped me in many ways to spend some time and get away from my thinking habits. Definitely helped, and I am glad that this sort of an initiative has been taken by Bless, and I hope that many of our residents should be benefited of this exercise.